time I knew a girl in LA. She had a necklace and a tattooed arm. She said she learned about nature from her father when she was living on his farm. I said that's nice as I held her long, but she wouldn't eat the fine pineapple. No, she said, you see, I'm just a cannibal. I thought she was a friend, but I was surely wrong. She went out with boys in evenings and she pierced her tongue. She stayed out in the disco with a mangy disease. She said that I was rude because her skin was dappled. No, I said, you're just a cannibal. Well, I heard about stories of Caesar in Rome, Antony, and how he loved Cleopatra, Plato, Socrates, and Alexander, and mutant monsters with torsos in their heads, sirens and the minotaur with the bones. But I wouldn't want to see them except for the Amazon's mother, and ask her why her daughter had a spider mandible. She'd say, oh well, you know, she's just a cannibal. She's just a cannibal. Just a cannibal.